The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the World Heavyweight and Undisputed WWE Universal Championships. Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the superstar.
This is big, guys. Two titles on the line here tonight in this one.
The word historic gets thrown around quite a bit, guys, but in this case, I think we can all agree that this match truly is historic.
This guy has had a great career already, but winning the title tonight takes his legacy to a whole new level.
The Tribal Chief has arrived. He's the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
And introducing the champion, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
You know, he's no stranger to WrestleMania. Four straight WrestleMania main events against Triple H, Undertaker, and twice against Brock Lesnar.
For the head of the table, there is no spot but the main event.
Always goes the extra mile at WrestleMania, representing the head of the table.
Well, he continues his and the Anoa'i family's legacies at WrestleMania.
Triple threat match now underway. No telling how this is going to go.
Temporary alliance.
defenses, sneak attacks, and all. Brawl. Place your bets now, gentlemen. Anything and everything is on the table. Falcon arrow.
Incredible.
Be looking for a neck breaker.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Oh, clothesline.
Right hook. Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Straight forearm.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Ooh. The tribal chief has it cinched in.
Come on, and he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Try to put him away once and for all. He's out there in no man's land.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Collins got surprised there. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey? More than a lot of people realize, it's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Well, scattered reversal there. Knee right to the midsection. Setting them up for the Falcon Arrow.
Reigns had that scouted. Planted with the Bulldog. Oh, he retaliates.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And climbs back inside. He's going.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Denied with an elbow. How's that for a count? Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Vicious right forearm.
Champ taking the worst out of the exchange.
Big kick right to the gut.
What impact! Right in the kisser. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Back elbow completely cuts him off.
DDT.
Seth rolls through.
Oh, what a super kick from the Architect. Disrespectful.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
He gets there a few seconds longer, and this match would have been over.
In the corner he goes.
Superman punch.
Oh, look out.
The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
From the middle rope into the stone. Good night.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Oh, look at this.
What a headbutt.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang! Crushing the knee there.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Using that chair to play mind games with his opponent.
Shot like that would counter any attack.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Elbow. going. Endless knee strikes. Versatility from Rollins. Perfect drop kick.
To keep this guy down.
Oh, saw what was coming and answers with the clothesline.
And there's Seth with a crucially timed maneuver. I'm sure Rollins is hoping he's nearing the finish line in this grueling match.
Springboard attack.
Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble. He's back into the ring. Suplex. Reigns hangs on.
Third?
That's a powerful grip by Ruff.
Has them hooked.
You got the new champion.
That's gonna be it. Two. Shoulder up, still holding on to the title.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like a champion's proving that Steve Parrish can lose their title. And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that. Crucial elbow. Tape down. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could, and he breaks the hold. Uh-oh. Double underhook. This is going to be nasty. Just he thinks he has it.
So there's that.
The challenger stays alive.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Physically and mentally.
God, that looked devastating.
This could do
something special from the champ here.
Shifts it back onto him.
Has them hooked.
Delivered a horrible gash on Seth's face.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your and the superstar.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
Triple threat matches tend to live up to the hype, and this one was no different, you guys.